the ting goes.
Welcome, my daughter. What brings you to the Holy of Holies?
Prophet Ekweme.
Yes, my daughter.
There is this young man that wants to marry me. Please, I want you to look into his future.
You want me to look into his future?
Sir.
Yes, you want me to microscope into his future?
Wow.
You come to the right place, my daughter.
Thank you.
Down. Woman,
yes,
that man you want to marry, poverty, runs in their family.
Chai.
Madness runs in his family.
Chai.
If you marry him, he will die after 2 years.
Are you sure, Emmanuel?
Don't marry him. Run for your life. But what's up? What's up?
I should not marry him.
Don't marry him. It's me, baby.
Hey.
Good afternoon, Prophet.
My son.
Yes, Prophet.
What brings you to the Holy of Holies?
Prophet, there is a girl that I want to marry. And I love this girl so much that I've come for you to look into her future for me.
You want me to look into her future?
Yes, Prophet.
You came to the right place, my son.
Fire. When I wake up to be by my power, oh, Oluwaloku.
That girl that you want to marry, she's from the Marine Kingdom.
What?
Mami Wata. If you marry her, you cannot give birth to children.
What?
Because she has given birth to 35 children in the Marine spirit.
Chai!
Poverty runs in her blood. Once you marry her, you have inherited all her poverty. Don't marry her. I repeat, don't marry her.
Prophet, please, I really love this girl and I want to marry her. Please, what do I do?
You really want to marry her?
Yes, Prophet.
If you must marry her, you have to bring her here with the sum of 20,000 naira.
Chai!
So I can miss prayers for two of you and wash you with hypo and jig so that you cannot go ahead and marry her. Go! Poverty, no job.
Prophet that I came to now. Are you serious of what you're telling me?
Yes.
What is he telling you?